Ramadan starts next week, the fasting month for the Muslim faith. So there are lots of clothes, these are hats and prayer rugs. And everybody visits each other after they fasted throughout the day. And they take cookies to their homes and they eat after the sun goes down. And it's kind of like decorated like Christmas.